Oh my God, and I forgot to tell you, the series that this one's currently on is based off of like being like a Game of Thrones, and they just passed their Red Wedding episode. And everyone's reaction, you are not fucking red wedding us at 3 a.m. in the
Seen My Name, the K-drama,
Let me look. I need to look it up.
volume one. Shamar was recommending it to me. Looks good. On Netflix.
Oh yeah, the crime boss. Yeah, she's a
Crime
boss.
Boss
Oh, she. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. No, I've seen her in. What's it called? Yeah, she's in Yongshan Creature. The one I was telling you about. No, she is fucking. Oh, she's gorgeous. Like, I think if she is the lead. She's a boxer who gets taken up by a crime lord. She is so sexy. And the only one
That's such
like
a woman
her,
thing.
no, for real, the one that reminds me of her is in Sweet Home, where there's this character, she's a firefighter, and she gets attacked by like, the monsters, right? And she gets attacked by like, a spider, so she hangs upside down. So you just see fucking ripped six-pack abs, and she goes does this, whoo, cuts the spider web, and just goes like fucking flips over.
What's it
It's like
called? Sweet Home?
Sweet Home. Yeah.
Is that a fantasy?
Monsters. It's the one I was telling you about, Imagine Dragons, K-drama.
Oh, yeah.
No, I recommend about both.
Animation doesn't look bad.
It's not bad. Not bad at all. It's on Netflix.
Yeah.
Yeah. My name, yeah, it is. Is that what he came to talk to you about earlier?
No, he was asking about the meal plan.
It's fucked. Roll down zero fucking gold. Fuck yeah. Fucking hell. That's stupid. Thank you. Diana, and the fucking son of a star. I don't have umbrella. Fuck. Interesting. Look at Dragon Lord. Shit. I'm gonna repeat this. Fuck. Shit. Yeah.